rely on a goalkeeper, you know, but that's what you need to deal with from home in Europe. There are no easy games now. Second half we were a lot better. We changed the shape of the team and brought Forrest on, and he gave us extra impetus, and you know, we could have wrapped the game up even more convincingly, but very grateful for the two goals and the clean sheet.
When the ball is arcing its way towards Chris Coleman's left foot, 2 minutes in, what are you thinking?
Well, there's always a chance he'll score. His technique is fantastic, and tonight he was priceless for us, you know. Great deliveries from set pieces, and his play in general was top class, and he started the season magnificently for us, you know, and he, you know, he's priceless at the minute.
Is it time Roy Hodgson had a look at your goalkeeper?
Yeah, I mean, I threw the gauntlet down to him tonight. I said, look, you know, you're going to have a nationwide audience. Show them how good you are. And I thought he was phenomenal tonight. And we've been banging the drum for him for quite a while. But it's not for us to say it, it's for other people.
But that's where the Champions League stage, if you get into it now, is going to be crucial for the players' development.
Absolutely. It'll enhance the players. He likes a Hooper as well, who I think is good enough to play or get in the England squad. But, you know, Fraser's done his chances, no harm tonight at all.
It's a young team. You talked about maturity. Are they coming of age?
I hope so. I mean, the job's only half done, you know. We have a big game in Celtic Park, and Helsingborg showed how dangerous it can be, so we have to be careful, but it's a great start in the tie for us.
Well done.
Thanks, Gabriel.
Yeah,